spiked into the net, unfortunately, for Papua New Guinea. And Solomons are one away from winning the first set. Spike from the Papua New Guinea side. Sanadi and Allen. Here's Allen serving now. Just over the net. Solomon Islands. Lose a point again, so Papua New Guinea edging back in. That's it. Solomon Islands lead one set to nothing. Did you get some highlights of this first set? Solomons all the way. Papua New Guinea with a few nice touches, but ultimately Solomons have dominated it from the outset. As I say, Papua New Guinea came back into the game near the end of it to the set. But Solomons always were in control, and they seem to just have a bit more time and a bit more patience when it comes to their plays. They don't panic at the net. Solomon Islands leading Papua New Guinea, one set to nothing. Away. Solomon's returning from Papua New Guinea serve. That's gone out. 1-0. Solomon Islands desperate. They get it over. No, they don't. One all. thrown to the net. It's gone out as well. Back and forwards at the moment. Two all. Just over the net again. Solomons managed to control this. Good rally. Shorter play from Solomons. That's going to go too far, is it? Oh. Interesting to see what that has done. Solomons, get it over the net and win the point. Get it over. Solomons at tack. Papua New Guinea. Good rally again. And just a mistake. Couldn't control it. And a change of ends. 5-2. Serve. Oh, smart play, and that went out. Good play from Papua New Guinea. Just punching it over. Not much on it. Held up. 6-3. Yeah, Solomons. Hit that one over the net. They move to 7. Solomons with a chance here. The setter up. And, oh, Papua New Guinea superb. They'll let that go though, the Solomons. And they win another one. That's gone out as well. Time off, 9-3. Should get some of these highlights. Papua New Guinea. They've struggled a bit with Solomon Islands serves. But in this last little stanza, a little bit more even between the teams. And good shots from the Solomons. Just edging them over the net. And hard for Papua New Guinea to defend. Smart play. 9-4. Play. Solomons have pulled off what Papua New Guinea did to them just moments ago. Just out. Five is the margin at the moment. Probably going to be doing well there. Solomons can't get it over. Time off. Check out some of the highlights of the stanza. Papua New Guinea have come back into it. Ten 6 at the moment. Going into the net. Make that 11-6. Good battle at the moment. Oh, desperation. That'll go out. No. In. Out of bounds there, so Solomon's moved to 12. Second set. point for Papua New Guinea. Edging back into this. To the net as well. A few mistakes from the Solomons and Papua New Guinea come back into this. Little timeout. Some of the plays from both teams. That play, bounce Justin. Solomon's under a bit of pressure this little last stanza. Papua New Guinea have gotten a few points on them. A few mistakes from the Solomons as well have not helped. But Papua New Guinea have closed the gap. Going to make for an interesting sort of 7 or 8 points coming up to see who will take the lead or who will take control of this match. Papua New Guinea nearly got it over. Good rally here, Papua New Guinea under pressure. And the Solomons do get their point. From Papua New Guinea, Solomons will win another point. And they move to 14. Into the net. Back to 4. This ball game at the moment. Out. Yes, it did. 14-11. Good rally. Back and forwards. Out. So Solomon's moved to 15. Just over. That's a good point for the Solomons. This gives them that boost. 5 point boost. Want to get closer to victory. Thank you. 16-12. Change of ends as well. It's a much more competitive set, this one. And Papua New Guinea not going down without a fight here. Solomon Islands just need 5 to win the match. A lot of their home fans are expecting them to do so. That's gone out. Just. And the Solomons needed that just to give them a bit of confidence. It's gone out as well. Toing and froing at the moment. Sits up here, Solomons. Oh, good spike from Solomon Islands and the Nua. And it caught Papua New Guinea off guard. Getting closer. Into the net as well. Just two away now. Good serving from the Solomons. And if our calculations are right, this should be the final point needed. Solomons' chance here at the net. Over it goes. Solomons. Regain it. Another chance. Papua New Guinea in a good position. Good work from Papua New Guinea. Not giving up here at all. This is a good rally. Oh, that's a good dig. And that's the match. Solomons have beaten Papua New Guinea in two straight sets.